opportunity to give City the lead here as the referee just makes sure everybody's back outside the area, blows his whistle. Newton comes forward, strikes his effort, and keeper got his hand to it, but it's found its way into the back of the net, and City have the lead with 18 minutes gone in the second half. It's City 1, Telford 0.
Well, he got his hand to it, but Bankfree didn't keep it out. So City's in front, and I think we might take the game away, but I think it's relief in a lot of quarters to cheering around City.
Towards the penalty area from Miller, throws it in long in towards the box this time. It's gone away from the goalkeeper, comes out towards Tomlinson.
Yeah!
Second goal for City. Out on the far side when the ball dropped loose in the box. The man you wanted it to drop to was Tomlinson. Took his time, fired it right-footed. Nothing the goalkeeper can do about it. Second goal for City. Ben Tomlinson on the score sheet, 76 gone, City 2, Telford 0.
Well, the keeper will be livid with himself. He charged out like a maniac for the throw.